Hi ho everyone, just want to do show off Diancie once again in Pokémon Amie this time. There she is. This is the best place to touch her. This is the best place to touch her. Pure. Pure. But not here. She gets very agitated. Especially when you do this. I've never seen her get baffled before. She's not hungry at the moment because I just fed her. But yeah, I'm very happy I got this Pokemon. So what do you guys think about it? Drop a comment down below, leave... Make sure to click like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.